Hi, it's me. I'm here in my studio in my pajamas, but I'm getting ready to work on a project here this evening before I go to bed, and I was getting ready to pull out my light table. And I thought, hey, wait a minute. This is a perfect example of take what you have and make what you need. And if you're going to be doing very many of our projects, or perhaps if you're going to work on other projects of your own, you might have need of a light table someday. And they can be rather expensive, I don't know. I'm not one usually to go out and rush out and buy something. First I try to make what I need out of things I have. And that's what I did with my light table. So we're going to build a light table here real quick. I thought it might come in handy for you, and you can keep your eyes out and see if you run into any of these finds anywhere and make one of your own. So I'm going to move the camera here. Got light table right here. I started with one of these old, I found it in a trash heap. It was in a university dumpster. It's I think, or a basement somewhere. I have the legs scotch taped here, but this is just one of those plastic Parsons tables where the legs pop out, so you can store it really easily. It's not really terribly sturdy, but it's sturdy enough for what we're going to do. And you can see this one's in pretty bad shape. It has a lot of stains and marks on it, and I can see why somebody threw it away. But I dug it out, and when you flip it over like this and put the table down as the base and leave these legs up here, if you take one of those large, now this is cracked as well, this is one of those picture frames, plastic plexiglass picture frames, a large one. I think this one might be a 16 by 20 size. I don't know. At one point I had some pictures in it, and you know, I've had it for years and it eventually gets scratched. It's just but you know, too much to really put up for pictures in your home, and the edges cracked. It must have fallen off the wall at some point, I don't know. But if you put those right on top of those legs right there, that gives you a nice, large, clear surface. And then all you have to do is take any kind of lamp that will fit underneath. It doesn't have to be terribly bright. This is another dumpster find I found. And it doesn't take a whole lot of light, but as you can see, when you put your pattern on here, you're going to be able to adjust the light and then trace over it, copy your patterns very easily. Anyway, that's my idea for a dumpster find to make your own light box. I hope it helps you out. Give it a try. And we'll see ya in the circle.